Archerfish are native to Southeast Asia, where they inhabit brackish mangroves and estuaries. These fish are pretty neat because they have a specialized groove along the roof of their mouth that allows them to use their mouths as a super soaker to shoot down their prey. So they'll stick out their bottom lip out of the water to take aim, and then they'll quickly close that gill covering, which forces the water through the groove in their mouth, and a burst of water will knock down their prey. Archerfish use this technique to hunt a variety of insects like spiders and these crickets, and even small frogs and crustaceans. Naturally, our archerfish are very well fed, so they'll choose to be a little bit lazy and they'll eat whatever falls into the water first, and it can take them a little bit of time to start shooting. They can shoot up to 7 bursts with one mouthful of water, and they're extremely accurate. Their accuracy is extremely impressive because to be able to hit their prey, they must take into account the refraction of the water. If you've ever put a straw in a glass of water and you've seen how there's a bend in the middle, that's what's known as refraction. So archers have excellent eyesight that allows them to compensate for that bend and to still be able to hit their prey about 90% of the time. Hunting this way is actually a learned behavior. The young will learn how to do this skill by watching the older archers, and they actually have to practice to be able to be good at it and have the same accuracy as the older adults. This type of feeding is a good type of enrichment for these fish. Enrichment is something that we often do here for our animals. It's very important that we not only physically care for them, but mentally care for them as well. This type of feeding is our way of allowing the archers to practice a natural behavior, but it also gets them to think about their food and how to acquire it in a different way, and that's really good for them.
Thank you.